Boston Tea Party was a political protest by the Sons of Liberty in Boston, Massachusetts on December 1773. The Democrats discussed of the Native Americans in defense of the Tea Act in May 10, 1773, destroyed an entire shipment of tea. Indian Company, the border the ship threw chests of teas into the Boston Harbor. The British government responded harshly. The British government responded harshly, and the episode escalated into an American Revolution. The Tea Party became an iconic event in American history. Since then, other political protests, such as Tea Party's movement, referred to them as historical successors in the Boston